said, Behold, there's a place by me, and thou shalt stand upon a rock, and it shall come to pass, while my glory passeth by, that I will put thee in a cliff of a rock, and will cover thee with my hand while I pass by. And I will take away my hand, and thou shalt see my back parts. Watch what he says again. Pay very, very close attention to this. But my face shall not be seen. Now, something you may not have noticed when reading this passage, when he says that you're not